Dear students, please observe the chapter 1 on 9th standard, Protectors of Biosphere. This is a poster designed by a student like you for a poster designing competition, and it was Save Earth from Global Warming. What inferences can you formulate from this poster? Here, the half of portion of the earth is green and beautiful. But the other half is dry. There is a great message in this poster. Let us unite to regain our green earth. What a fabulous message. Have you heard about global warming? It is a dangerous phenomena which leads to the rise in earth's temperature. The main reason for global warming is the increase in the level of carbon dioxide in the atmosphere. Trees are the best solution to tackle the global warming. Let us see how to maintain oxygen and the carbon dioxide balance in the atmosphere. Plants and animals exhale carbon dioxide during respiration. The plants receive carbon dioxide from atmosphere for photosynthesis and produce glucose and release oxygen to the atmosphere. Hope you understood the role of plants to maintain the balance of oxygen and carbon dioxide in the atmosphere. Rainforest and evergreen forest are usually located in the tropical region where abundant sunlight is available. Our state is blessed with the rainforest. The balancing between life and environment is maintained by ecosystem. Every organism and plants are having their own role to make this earth beautiful. Let us see the structure of leaf. Leaves are the kitchen in the biosphere. Leaves prepare food by using sunlight. It is quite interesting to examine the section of a leaf. We can make use of microscope for the purpose. Lot of cells are stacked and layered in all portion of the leaves. Cuticle is the outer layer of the leaves. Below that, outer epidermis are there. The cell cluster below that is known as palisade tissues. Spongy tissues are scattered below that. Lowest layer of the leaves is known as lower epidermis. We can see stomata here. Stomata exchange carbon dioxide and oxygen. Stomata is protected by two guard cells. Let us see the mechanism of photosynthesis. Let us examine one cell in a leaf. Each cell in a leaf having chloroplast. Each chloroplast is having double membrane, outer membrane and inner membrane. Fluid part present in the chloroplast is stroma. In stroma, pack of membrane sac present, that is called grana. Grana are interconnected by lamellae. Pigments used to photosynthesis are chlorophyll A, chlorophyll B, keratin and xanthophyll. All these pigments can absorb sunlight. However, only chlorophyll A can participate directly in photosynthesis. All other pigments absorb light and transfer it to chlorophyll A. Hence, they are called accessory pigments. First stage of photosynthesis is light phase. That takes place in grana. Second phase is known as dark phase. That takes place in stroma. Hope you understood the importance of the structure of preparing the food. After watching this video, here is an assignment for you. Draw and label the picture of chloroplast and send it to your class group. Okay, thank you.